Let's do this iced coffee thing again, and this time from the glass I borrowed from
thief.
That I borrowed.
Thief. Theft.
It was an accident. It slipped and fell into my bag.
Oh.
I thought it was mine. I have the same ones at home.
Although I didn't know again.
Yeah, bro. Isn't this like from a Hennessy bottle? And then they like cut. Okay, step one. I have like literally two tripods and yet I still insist on putting my camera up against random objects.
Melek.
Okay, some action. We got some swirls. Some swirl like.
So do you drink coffee every day? I can't wait for the edits.
When all you do and say is, I can't wait for the edits.
I know the best part of this vlog.
I'm gonna wash the dishes. Which is not what I want to be doing right now. Monday, my furious baby. You acting mysterious lately. I look in a mirror, make you go shy away. Hope I can see. I know be Superman. I know go save your life. What should I do?
The thing is, I need to
be careful. We don't talk about it, guys. TMI, so skip if this is not your thing. But let me just say my tummy has been feeling off. So I'm not trying to do a workout and...
The truth.
Okay. Sorry, guys. I'm so sorry.
You can pop that out.
I just want to keep it real. Guys, this is my sister's. She better give it to me, right? Because yeah. This is cute. I'm not trying to steal her clothes though, but
like,
this is the one. This is the one item where I'm actually kind of like, give it to me.
Yeah, because what literally, and also like it's perfect for following your little runs.
My little runs that I never do. maybe it'll make me run.
Yeah, maybe.
This is not a banger, and I know bangers. I know bangers. Okay, let's do our dance a little bit. Just a little.
Now she wants to dance.
Yeah, why not?
It's just a joke. All this time.
Like, the thing is, I've been taking long to shoot this TikTok with her, and I'm like, you know what? TikTok is like, when it's a trend, you post it then. But I'm like, let me perfect this dance, let me learn, let me be in the right mood. And she's like, girl, the trend has passed, it's over.
I mean, we can still record it, but it's just like, really
now
nigga.
It's dead.
I'm sorry.
No, it's not dead, but it's just like, bro, there was like a lineup of us things to do. Like, Okay, we'll get on it. Okay, right. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Guys, this generation is built different. Like, she like watched the video and she was like, okay, 1, 2, 3. I'm like, what do you mean?
That's because like all the TikTok dancers have like the variation of like three moves and then one different thing, but it like different patterns. But you get used to it.
Right.
You know, I've been doing this since 26. Renegade.
I leave blessing you to seek the fire. Blessing you and me, my love. I want your love. I want your love. Ooh, yeah. I want your love. Yeah. I want your love. You in competition. You feel like you ain't great enough. My baby, what is your ambition? Just
finished the workout. Honestly, feeling so unfit, but honestly, it was not as bad as I thought it would be. I feel pretty good, and I'm proud that I just decided to do this today.
Oh, I'd open up your heart to a baby. Give you something comforting. Monday, my furious baby. You had to mysterious lately. I look in a mirror, make you go shy away. Hope I can see it. I know be Superman.
And one of the cheapest ones was this Kenyan lotion. And I cannot emphasize that this is my favorite lotion now. I don't know what they put in this. Okay, they put cocoa butter, coconut oil, raw shea butter. Like, you know when you put a lotion on and it feels buttery and then your skin absorbs it, but it's not greasy afterwards and you just feel soft? Yeah. So best believe when I go back to the Netherlands, I'm taking bottles of this because all the lotion I have there, it's not even that hydrating. It's not even that moisturizing and it's just...
I still can't get over how big some of these avocados are. Some cheese on top, but otherwise just finishing up working on my assignment. I'm honestly way more inclined on working on my vlog. Guys, burnout is surreal. I've just been thinking about how I've spent like a lot of this break in Tanzania and just like actually also just doing absolutely nothing. It's such a nice sunny day today. The fact that yesterday was so cloudy at the beach is just like...
Yeah, what's your question?
We ran out of water, so we just went to a duka where we could just pick some bottles of water up. We also got some fruit. We're just headed home.
Okay, so I've been in a bit of a mood for the past few days. I'm just so not interested in doing these assignments, and I really wish that we did not have these deadlines. during the break over here to enjoy the sun. But I'm like, girl, you need to do this. I'm going to work on this a little longer. I'm actually like in such a bad mood. I'm trying really hard not to, because it's like ridiculous. It's also like, it's fine, I'll be fine. I just had like a little bit of a breakdown about it though, and just the fact that I've had burnout for basically a year, and I still have the last semester to go where I'm gonna have to write my thesis, and I'm just thinking, how the f- am I gonna do that? Like, anyway, let's not get into that. Let me start working. Okay, so that took quite a while, but anyway, I have like about 2,000 to go minimum. It's like 3,000 to 4,000 words. So I never have an issue with meeting word count, you know what I mean? It's more about content. Once I know what I'm doing, I tend to even go way over word count because I overwhelm myself, and I'm a bit of a perfectionist, and like I don't like to let any detail go missing or any context. But anyway, as I said, I'm just trying to get this thing over with. So, but I just kind of reached a point where I was just like even a bit like overwhelmed again, because I'm like, even the 1,000 words I wrote, I'm like, this needs to be severely edited, because what am I even saying? So I'm gonna go for the run, clear my head a little bit, feel good, and then I'll be back. Bit inconvenient to run with this bag, but we shall see how this goes. So hot. Yeah, I am clearly so unfit. There's no way I struggled that hard. Like, I'm not even sure that was even a kilometer. Like, anyway, it is hot as fuck, so I will give myself that. Feeling absolutely wrecked, feeling absolutely dead. But I made it to the sea cliffs. It's so beautiful out here. So I've been working all day on my assignment, and I'm just like nowhere near done, and it's due tonight.
Oh, okay.
But I don't really care.
Yeah, okay.
I've like started to get now deep in the research, and I'm actually really intrigued.
Do you wanna fight? Okay then!
Me, every time I procrastinate, I'm like, this isn't so bad. But yeah, so basically tonight we're going out for dinner. So we're going out for dinner to watch a bit of football, and it's like, although I have a deadline, it's much needed. We're just gonna go to Wavuvi, have some dinner, watch some football, and then I'll come back and I'll most likely be pulling an all-nighter. Tomorrow I have plans with a friend. We're gonna go to an art gallery and then grab some dinner. So, oh yeah, the lighting is so crap. Okay, so I just asked my sister which bag is cuter, but they're literally the same color and the same size. We have option one and we have option two. I'm a lover man, I'm not a fighter. Pretty boy, I'm no be womanizer. So tell me, girl, why you wanna go? Just gonna grab something to eat with a high school friend. Super cute, they have an indoor and outdoor spot. I wanted to sit outside because it's like they have the AC on and it rained today, so it's actually freezing inside, so not for me. I want to enjoy the warmth and the heat.
Honestly, super low energy, so I think I'll probably get an iced cappuccino. Not so sure if I'm so hungry yet, but looks like they have great options.
Say hi! Guys, I'm so awkward filming, but yeah, this is Fatima. We went to high school together, just enjoying some food.
Calm down, take it slow. Don't frown, you're beautiful.
She give me
Okay, so I just submitted the assignment like 5 days late, 500 words over the word count, shitty introduction. It was just not my best work, but the topic is really solid. My goodness, I've never approached an assignment so haphazardly in my life. Like, the burnout is, I think this may be like a millionth time I've said the burnout is real, but I think I'm just concerned because how the hell am I gonna write my thesis if this is how I'm feeling now? Like, and it's like double the word count. Anyway, that's something for me to think about, sit on, reflect on, and see how I'm gonna approach it, because literally the next semester, like, I'm not trying to make myself cry over assignments. But anyway, so right now what I'm gonna do is go with my brother to pick up some things for the house, and then maybe just grab something to eat, just like treat myself and just get out of this space, because I've literally spent the past week just trapped in here trying to do this assignment instead of being out there. Like, I should be out there. Anyway, it's all right though. But yeah. Okay, one more assignment to go, but it's like editing and it's for a video, and my group members are amazing. They shot all this stuff in The Hague because I'm here, so we're just gonna have to edit my part and whatnot, and then you know what, then we're free. And then I think I have like a week and a half after that to actually just do whatever. Like, hopefully the weather improves because it has been rainy. It is rainy season, so it was really bad, like really bad. Okay, my arm is getting tired from holding the camera, so I'm just gonna... But yeah, how are you guys doing? How was your holidays? How's your break? Are you back at school? I mean, I guess by the time I upload this anyway, you will be. But I guess I never, like, address the people watching the videos. But that's because... Anyway, let me not say it's because I don't get that many views yet. But, I mean, it doesn't matter. Anybody who's watching, I hope you're good. I hope you are getting much needed rest. Anyway, this is the fit. Super casual, kind of sporty. Just threw this on because this is what's clean. In fact, this is my sister's top. And yeah.
Take it slow. don't front, you're beautiful.
She give me
foot, 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 foot.
She give me
foot, 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 foot. And she
go, 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 yanga. Cause the pretty girl to play me like Osama. And the leader of the new school, Obama. Cause I give them with the foot, foot, Otaka. Come on, don't know, Otaka. I see the bully, bully, hustle, say na Osapa. I used to hustle every day, they dropping banana. Now they wanna come and see me, give me Bahala.
So why you never wanna give me love? You know I'm never gonna give you trouble. I get the money, now I get the rubber. So when they see me, no they talk glamour.
This is Gaby's last day.
More land can fall, you call my name, my order.
Anyway, so this is Gaby's last day. So we're just gonna head out and pick up some last few things, run some errands.
Guys, make edits of me, I know.
Oh shit, wait.
Again.
Right.
Slow, don't frown, you're beautiful. Foot, 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 foot. She give me foot, 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 foot. Is it? Take it slow. Don't frown, you're beautiful. Foot, 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 foot. Foot, 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 foot. Is it? Calm down.
What did you say, Kate?
This is like you. Different holes means many different personalities, but rock solid. You can shake it up a little bit, but not too much. I'm not fragile. You're anti-fragile.
Thanks, Kate. Going out for dinner for Gaby's last night. He wanted Korean food, so we're at this Korean barbecue restaurant. Petition to get James Charles to sing that song.
I'm so fucking sick. I woke up yesterday feeling a bit sick, and I woke up today feeling even worse. Looks like this is the only shot I'll be taking this Friday night. Tastes better than a regular shot. Really don't feel like filming right now. I didn't feel like filming the past few days because literally all that it was me sitting in bed because of how sick I am. It just happened very quickly. Like, it was one day just kind of having a bit of a sore throat with a slight cough, like not even coughing that much. But then the next day I woke up, it was just horrible. Like, my lower body was in pain, like my joints really, really hurt, and I was coughing a lot more, and I had headaches and whatnot. And then yesterday was kind of the same thing, and I started to feel better last night. And then today I feel a lot better, but it's just in and out of just feeling drowsy. And I don't know if you can tell that I'm sick, but yeah. But now I'm just gonna go out, get some fresh air, try to enjoy my last few days here. It's kind of hard, not gonna lie, and it's a bit disappointing. I cried about this the other day because I was just so excited to be here, and the fact that I just had spent so much time working on assignments and being at home, and then like then being sick, just I felt so bad, and like almost blaming myself for that. But honestly, like, these things happen. Like, they happen all the time, happen on vacation, and it's fine. I'm just lucky that I get to be here, and I got to be here for 6 weeks, and it's okay that, like, wasn't as productive as I could have been. Like, I didn't go out as much as I thought I would, or, yeah, it happens, and it's okay. And just giving yourself permission to also just rest and recover, all as well. So that's all. So now I'm just gonna go with my dad to grab a drink by the sea cliffs. And yeah, so this is my outfit. It's just this top that I got in Cambodia in Siem Reap at a hostel. And then this bag my dad got me because he felt bad. He broke one of my bags, so he felt bad, so he got me this bag. Yeah, this says Tanzania on it. It's really cute. Pretty simple and casual because it's bloody hot, so feeling a little bit more human now that I've actually left the house. Heading out now to slip on some errands. Feeling a little bit better. Just gonna pick up some things, like some presents. So it's my last night here, and for my last night we're going out for dinner. This is the first day I felt human, so yeah, by the way, I got my hair done. It's still looking a little fresh, so don't ask where my edges are, because I forgot to ask the lady to leave me some edges, so I'm kind of looking a little... But anyway, so we're going to Veranda for my last dinner, and I'll be leaving. Technically, I'm leaving tomorrow, but at 4 a.m., so I'm staying up all night to catch my flight. I slept that whole flight. It was like 8 hours. I slept the whole thing. Like, I've never taken off, like, I've never actually slept and then taken off my eye mask and then heard the announcement, we are descending, landing. I'm like, perfect timing, honestly.